بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful.
الحمد لله الذي خلق السماوات والأرض وجعل الظلمات والنور ثم الذين كفروا بربهم يعدلون. هو الذي خلقكم من طين ثم قضى أجلا وأجل مسمى عنده ثم أنتم تمترون. وهو الله في السماوات وفي الأرض يعلم سركم وجهركم ويعلم ما تكسبون. وما تأتيهم من آية من آيات ربهم إلا كانوا عنها معرضين. فقد كذبوا بالحق لما جاءهم فسوف يأتيهم أنباء ما كانوا به يستهزئون.
All praises and thanks are due to Allah, whom is the one whom created the heavens and the earth and what is in between. And he originated the darkness and the light, and that proves his abilities and his oneness. And those whom disbelieve in the oneness of Allah hold others as equal with their Lord. He, Allah, is the one whom created you from clay, our father, Adam. He decreed the stated term in this life for you to die, and with him another determined term for you to be resurrected. Nobody knows about it except him, Allah. And yet you doubt in the ability of Allah in the resurrection after your death. He is Allah, and we must worship him alone, in the heavens and on earth, and one of the proof of his oneness is him knowing what you conceal and what you reveal. And he, Allah, knows what you earn well and bad. And that's why he is the only one God whom deserves to be worshipped. These disbelievers, when a sign comes to them from the proof, evidence, signs, etc. of their Lord, the oneness of Allah, and showing them the honesty of the prophecy of Prophet Muhammad, they do nothing but turn away from it. Indeed, the disbelievers reject the truth, the Quran, the Prophet Muhammad, and they mock him out of their ignorance. But there is going to come to them the news of what they used to mock, and it will be their punishment.
ألم يروا كم أهلكنا من قبلهم من قرن مكناهم في الأرض ما لم نمكن لكم وأرسلنا السماء عليهم مدرارا وجعلنا الأنهار تجري من تحتهم فأهلكناهم بذنوبهم وأنشأنا من بعدهم قرنا آخرين. ولو نزلنا عليك كتابا في قرطاس فلمسوه بأيديهم لقال الذين كفروا إن هذا إلا سحر مبين. وقالوا لولا أنزل عليه ملك ولو أنزلنا ملكا لقضي الأمر ثم لا ينظرون. ولو جعلناه ملكا لجعلناه رجلا وللبسنا عليهم ما يلبسون. ولقد استهزئ برسل من قبلك فحاق بالذين سخروا منهم ما كانوا به يستهزئون.
Those whom are disbelieving in Allah and his oneness. He is the only one whom deserves to be worshipped alone. Have they not seen how many generations we've destroyed before them, which we had established on the earth, as we have not established you? And we sent down from the sky upon them rain in showers. We made the rivers flow under them, and yet we've destroyed them because of their disbelief and belying our messengers. And we created other generations after them. If we send down Muhammad a message written on paper, so they could touch it with their hands, the disbelievers would say, "This is nothing but clear magic." The disbelievers said, "Why has an angel not been sent down to prove Muhammad's prophecy? If we send down an angel and they belied Prophet Muhammad, then the matter would have been determined. Allah will not give them time for repentance. They would be destroyed." Note: therefore, don't ask for miracles, and if it comes and you deny it, Allah will severely punish you. If we made him an angel, we would have made him appear to them as a man that they can talk and be learned from. And if the angel came to them as a man, they will be covered with hesitation and confusion, as they would be to the message of Prophet Muhammad. When they asked you, O Muhammad, to have an angel with you just to mock you, and indeed the messengers of Allah were mocked by the disbelievers before you, but their scoffers were surrounded by the punishment that they used to mock.
قُلْ سِيرُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ ثُمَّ انظُرُوا كَيْفَ كَانَ عَاقِبَةُ الْمُكَذِّبِينَ قُلْ لِمَنْ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ قُلْ لِلَّهِ كَتَبَ عَلَى نَفْسِهِ الرَّحْمَةَ لَيَجْمَعَنَّكُمْ إِلَى يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ الذين خسروا أنفسهم فهم لا يؤمنون وله ما سكن في الليل والنهار وهو السميع العليم قل أغير الله أتخذ وليا فاطر السماوات والأرض وهو يطعم ولا يطعم قل إني أمرت أن أكون أول من أسلم ولا تكونن من المشركين قل إني أخاف إن عصيت ربي عذاب يوم عظيم من يصرف عنه يومئذ فقد رحمه وذلك الفوز المبين.
O Muhammad, say to them, travel in the land or think and see how Allah destroyed those whom rejected the truth, the monotheism, the Quran, and Muhammad. And you must consider that and be afraid. O Muhammad, say to the infidels, to whom belongs what is in the heavens and on the earth, and what is in between? Say, to Allah, then worship Him alone. He has decreed upon Himself mercy, and He is not rushing your punishment. Indeed, He will gather you for the day of resurrection, of which there is no doubt, and the infidels will destroy and lose themselves because of their disbelief. To Him, Allah, belongs everything that is in the heavens and the earth that exists in the night and the day, all his creatures and slaves under his power and control, and he is all hearing of what they say and all knowing of their secrets and all of their affairs. O Muhammad, say to the infidels, shall I take as a helper or protector any other than Allah? And he is the creator of the heavens and the earth and what is in between, while it is he whom feeds his creatures and is not fed. O Muhammad, say, indeed, I have been commanded to be the first of those whom submit themselves to Allah as Muslims, and not be of the polytheists, pagans, idolaters, and disbelievers in the oneness of Allah. O Muhammad, say to the idolaters, indeed, if I disobey Allah, my Lord, by assembling any gods besides Him, I fear the punishment of a horrific day. He whom is prevented from that punishment on that day, indeed Allah has been merciful to him, and that would be an obvious and great success.
وَإِن يَمْسَسْكَ اللَّهُ بِضُرٍّ فَلَا كَاشِفَ لَهُ إِلَّا هُوَ وَإِن يَمْسَسْكَ بِخَيْرٍ فَهُوَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ وَهُوَ الْقَاهِرُ فَوْقَ عِبَادِهِ وَهُوَ الْحَكِيمُ الْخَبِيرُ قُلْ أَيُّ شَيْءٍ أَكْبَرُ شَهَادَةً قُلِ اللَّهُ شَهِيدٌ بَيْنِي وَبَيْنَكُمْ وَأُوحِيَ إِلَيَّ هَذَا الْقُرْآنُ لِأُنذِرَكُمْ بِهِ وَمَنْ بَلَغُ أَإِنَّكُمْ لَتَشْهَدُونَ أَنَّ مَعَ اللَّهِ آلِهَةً أُخْرَى قُلْ لَا أَشْهَدَ قُلْ إِنَّمَا هُوَ إِلَهٌ وَاحِدٌ وَإِنَّنِي بَرِيءٌ مِّمَّا تُشْرِكُونَ
If Allah touches you with harm like sickness or poverty, none can remove it except He. And if He touches you with good health, wealth, etc., then He is powerful over everything. He is the dominant over His slaves, and He is the all-wise, the all-aware. Note, in this verse is proof that Allah has unlimited supremacy above all of His creatures as it correlates with His majesty. O Muhammad, say, what can be the greatest in witness? Say, Allah is a witness between me and you, and this Quran has been revealed to me that I should warn you. And whomsoever it may reach, do you really bear witness that besides Allah there are other gods? Say, I bear no such witness. Say, but in fact, He, Allah, is the only one God. And actually, I have nothing to do with what you join in worship with Him.
الذين آتيناهم الكتاب يعرفونه كما يعرفون أبناءهم الذين خسروا أنفسهم فهم لا يؤمنون ومن أظلم ممن افترى على الله كذبا أو كذب بآياته إنه لا يفلح الظالمون ويوم نحشرهم جميعا ثم نقول للذين أشركوا أين شركاؤكم الذين كنتم تزعمون ثم لم تكن فتنتهم إلا أن قالوا والله ربنا ما كنا مشركين انظر كيف كذبوا على أنفسهم وضل عنهم ما كانوا يفترون ومنهم من يستمع إليك وَجَعَلْنَا عَلَى قُلُوبِهِمْ أَكِنَّةً أَنْ يَفْقَهُوهُ وَفِي آذَانِهِمْ وَقَرًا وَإِنْ يَرَوْا كُلَّ آيَةٍ لَا يُؤْمِنُوا بِهَا حَتَّى إِذَا جَاءُوكَ يُجَادِلُونَكَ يَقُولُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا إِنْ هَذَا إِلَّا أَسَاطِيرُ الْأَوَّلِينَ وَهُمْ يَنْهَوْنَ عَنْهُ وَيَنْأَوْنَ عَنْهُ وَإِنْ يُهْلِكُونَ إِلَّا أَنفُسَهُمْ وَمَا يَشْعُرُونَ
Those to whom we have given the scriptures, Jews and Christians, recognize him, Muhammad, as a messenger of Allah, as they recognize their sons. Those whom brought loss to themselves are not going to believe. Whom is more unjust than the one whom invents a lie against Allah, or belies his proof, evidence, verses, lessons, revelations, etc.? Indeed, the polytheists and wrongdoers shall never be successful. On the day when we gather them all together, we will say to those whom associated others with Allah, "Now, where are your partners whom you used to claim in your worship to intercede for you?" Then they will have no excuse for them but to say, "By Allah, our Lord, we were not those whom associated others in worship with Allah." O Prophet Muhammad, see how they lied against themselves and how those they invented have forsaken them. Note, their lie was having others to worship besides Allah and believing that their intercession on the Day of Judgment will disappear from them. Among them are those whom listen to you, O Prophet Muhammad, and the Quran. But we have covered their hearts so they understand it is not, and placed deafness in their ears so they listen not. And if they see all the proof, evidence, and signs of the truth, they will still deny them to the point that when they argue with you, Prophet Muhammad, they will say, "These are nothing but tales or legends from the ancients." They prevent others from following Prophet Muhammad, saw, while they keep away, and by doing so, they indeed destroy none other but themselves, and unfortunately, they do not perceive that.
وَلَوْ تَرَى إِذْ وُقِفُوا عَلَى النَّارِ فَقَالُوا يَا لَيْتَنَا نُرَدُّ وَلَا نُكَذِّبَ بِآيَاتِ رَبِّنَا وَنَكُونَ مِنَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ بَلْ بَدَا لَهُمْ مَا كَانُوا يُخْفُونَ مِنْ قَبْلُ وَلَوْ رُدُّوا لَعَادُوا لِمَا نُهُوا عَنْهُ وَإِنَّهُمْ لَكَاذِبُونَ وَقَالُوا إِنْ هِيَ إِلَّا حَيَاتُنَا الدُّنْيَا وَمَا نَحْنُ بِمَبْعُوثِينَ وَلَوْ تَرَى إِذْ وُقِفُوا عَلَى رَبِّهِمْ قَالَ أَلَيْسَ هَذَا بِالْحَقِّ قَالُوا بَلَى وَرَبِّنَا قال فذوقوا العذاب بما كنتم تكفرون.
If you could see Prophet Muhammad when they are made to stand before the fire, how they will say, "If we could be sent back to life, we would not deny the proof and signs of our Lord, and we would be among the believers." Nay, it has become clear to them what they have been hiding in themselves before. But even if they were brought back, they would return to the things they were forbidden, for they are indeed liars. Those whom disbelieve in the resurrection will say, "There is no other life but ours in this world, and never shall we be resurrected." If you could see Prophet Muhammad when they stand before their Lord for their judgment, he will say, "Is this not the resurrection you disbelieved in?" They will say, "Yes, indeed, our Lord." Then Allah will say, "So have a taste of the torment of what you used to deny in your life because of your disbelief in Allah and His Messenger."
قَدْ خَسِرَ الَّذِينَ كَذَّبُوا بِلِقَاءِ اللَّهِ حَتَّى إِذَا جَاءَتْهُمُ السَّاعَةُ بَغْتَةً قالوا يا حسرتنا على ما فرطنا فيها وهم يحملون أوزارهم على ظهورهم ألا ساء ما يزرون وما الحياة الدنيا إلا لعب ولهو وللدار الآخرة خير للذين يتقون أفلا تعقلون قد نعلم إنه ليحزنك الذي يقولون فإنهم لا يكذبونك ولكن الظالمين بآيات الله يجحدون ولقد كذبت رسل من قبلك فصبروا على ما كذبوا وأوذوا حتى أتاهم نصرنا ولا مبدل لكلمات الله ولقد جاءك من نبأ المرسلين وإن كان كبر عليك إعراضهم فإن استطعت أن تبتغي نفقا في الأرض أو سلما في السماء فتأتيهم بآية ولو شاء الله لجمعهم على الهدى فلا تكونن من الجاهلين.
Lost indeed are those whom denied meeting with Allah until the hour of resurrection comes upon them suddenly. They will say, Oh, how great is our regret and sorrow for what we neglected regarding it, while they bear their burdens on their backs. Unquestionably, evil is what they bear. Indeed, life in this world is nothing but play and amusement, but the house in the hereafter is best for those whom are pious. Don't you disbelievers understand what is better for you? We know indeed, O Prophet Muhammad, the grief you are going through because of the words they are saying. Surely it is not you that they deny, but it is the signs of Allah that the wrongdoers reject. Verily, many messengers were denied before you and were mistreated, but they continued in delivering their messages. With their patience, they endured the denial. They were hurt until our help and support reached them, and no one can change the words of Allah and His promise of bringing victory to you. Surely you have heard of those messengers before you, and the victory that they have had, and the severe torment of their people. Note, these words are indeed to cheer Prophet Muhammad during his time of misery. If their aversion from you and from what you have been sent, O Prophet Muhammad, is hard on you, and you cannot be patient from their harm to you, then if you were able to seek a tunnel in the ground, earth, or found a ladder to the sky to bring them a sign, they will still not believe you. So be patient. And had Allah willed, He could have gathered them all unto true guidance. So do not be one of those whom are swayed by their grief to ignorance.
إنما يستجيب الذين يسمعون والموتى يبعثهم الله ثم إليه يرجعون وقالوا لولا نزل عليه آية من ربه قل إن الله قادر على أن ينزل آية ولكن أكثرهم لا يعلمون وما من دابة في الأرض ولا طائر يطير بجناحيه إلا أمم أمثالكم ما فرطنا في الكتاب من شيء ثم إلى ربهم يحشرون والذين كذبوا بآياتنا صم وبكم في الظلمات من يشأ الله يضلله ومن يشأ يجعله على صراط مستقيم.
It is only those whom believed, whom will be responded to, and get benefits, but the disbelievers are like the dead and will never do. Allah will raise them up, and then to Him they will be returned for their judgment. The disbelievers arrogantly and mockingly said, "Why is it not a sign sent down to him from his Lord?" Say, "Allah is certainly able to send down a sign, but most of them do not know. There is not a living creature on earth, nor a bird that flies with its two wings, that are commodities like you. We have neglected nothing in the book, and they will be gathered to their Lord in the end for their judgment. Those whom rejected our signs and proof are deaf and mute indeed in darkness. Allah sends astray whom He wills and guides on the straight path whomever He wills."
قُلْ أَرَأَيْتَكُمْ إِنْ أَتَاكُمْ عَذَابُ اللَّهِ أَوْ أَتَتْكُمُ السَّاعَةِ أَغَيْرَ اللَّهِ تَدْعُونَ إِنْ كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ بَلْ إِيَّاهُ تَدْعُونَ فَيَكْشِفُ مَا تَدْعُونَ إِلَيْهِ إِنْ شَاءَ وَتَنْسَوْنَ مَا تُشْرِكُونَ وَلَقَدْ أَرْسَلْنَا إِلَى أُمَمٍ مِّنْ قَبْلِكَ فَأَخَذْنَاهُمْ بِالْبَأْسَاءِ وَالضَّرَّاءِ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَتَضَرَّعُونَ فلولا إذ جاءهم بأسنا تضرعوا ولكن قست قلوبهم وزين لهم الشيطان ما كانوا يعملون فلما نسوا ما ذكروا به فتحنا عليهم أبواب كل شيء حتى إذا فرحوا بما أوتوا أخذناهم بغتة فإذا هم مبلسون فقطع دابر القوم الذين ظلموا والحمد لله رب العالمين.
O Prophet Muhammad, ask the disbeliever, "Tell me, if Allah's torment or the hour comes upon you, the disbelievers, would you then invoke anyone other than Allah if you were truthful? Rather, to Allah alone you will call, and if He will, He would remove what you call Him for, and you will forget whatever partners you have associated with Him in worship. We have sent messengers to many nations before you, O Prophet Muhammad, calling for the right path to Allah. But because of their arrogance, they rejected them. As such, we seized them with extreme poverty, loss of health, and many calamities, hoping that they might return to Allah with humility and believe in His oneness. When our punishment reached them, why did they not believe and supplicate in humility? That is because their hearts were hardened, and Satan made what they were doing attractive to them. So when they forgot what they had been reminded with, we opened the doors of all the good and pleasant things, until in the midst of their enjoyment, we took them all of a sudden to the punishment, and they were rushed in misery. Those whom transgressed were completely eliminated. Praise be to Allah, the Creator and Owner of all things, for His victory to His believers and His destruction of the otherwise.
قُلْ أَرَأَيْتُمْ إِنْ أَخَذَ اللَّهُ سَمْعَكُمْ وَأَبْصَارَكُمْ وَخَتَمَ عَلَى قُلُوبِكُمْ مَنْ إِلَٰهٌ غَيْرُ اللَّهِ يَأْتِيكُمْ بِهِ انظر كيف نصرف الآيات ثم هم يصدفون قل أرأيتكم إن أتاكم عذاب الله بغتة أو جهرة هل يهلك إلا القوم الظالمون وما نرسل المرسلين إلا مبشرين ومنذرين فمن آمن وأصلح فلا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون والذين كذبوا بآياتنا يمسهم العذاب بما كانوا يفسقون.
Say, O Prophet Muhammad, to the disbelievers, tell me, if Allah took away your hearing and you became deaf, and your sight and became blind of the truth, and sealed up your hearts and became ignorant, whom else other than Allah could restore these senses to you? See the different proof. We showed them, yet they still turn away. Say, O Prophet Muhammad, to the disbelievers, if Allah's torment fell upon you suddenly, or has fallen upon you clearly before your eyes, will anyone be destroyed but the wrongdoers? We only send messengers with glad tidings to those whom believed, and the great rewards waiting for them, and also as warning to those whom disbelieved, and the great punishment they are going to receive. So whomever believes and does righteous good deeds, upon them shall be no fear, nor shall they grieve. But those whom reject our proof, signs and revelations, etc., will be subjected to a great punishment for their disbelief and staying astray from obeying Allah.
قُلْ لَا أَقُولُ لَكُمْ عِنْدِي خَزَائِنُ اللَّهِ وَلَا أَعْلَمُ الْغَيْبَ وَلَا أَقُولُ لَكُمْ إِنِّي مَلَكٌ إِنْ أَتَّبِعُ إِلَّا مَا يُوحَى إِلَيَّ قُلْ هَلْ يَسْتَوِي الْأَعْمَى وَالْبَصِيرُ أَفَلَا تَتَفَكَّرُونَ وَأَنذِرْ بِهِ الَّذِينَ يَخَافُونَ أَن يُحْشَرُوا إِلَى رَبِّهِمْ لَيْسَ لَهُم مِّن دُونِهِ وَلِيٌّ وَلَا شَفِيعٌ لَّعَلَّهُمْ يَتَّقُونَ وَلَا تَطْرُدِ الَّذِينَ يَدْعُونَ رَبَّهُم بِالْغَدَاةِ وَالْعَشِيِّ يُرِيدُونَ وَجْهَهُ ما عليك من حسابهم من شيء وما من حسابك عليهم من شيء فتطردهم فتكون من الظالمين وكذلك فتنا بعضهم ببعض ليقولوا أهؤلاء من الله عليهم من بيننا أليس الله بأعلم بالشاكرين.
Say, O Muhammad, to the disbelievers, I don't say to you that I own the treasures of Allah, nor that I know the unseen, nor I say to you that I am an angel, but I am just a messenger from Allah to deliver his message and follow what is revealed to me. Say, are you the blind of Allah's revelations and the one whom saw and believed in them are equal? Do you then not think and reflect? O Muhammad, warn by the Quran those whom fear that they will be gathered before their Lord, that there will be neither a protector nor intercessor for them besides Allah, so that they fear Allah and fulfill their duties to Him and do righteous. Do not expel those whom call out to their Lord in the morning and evening seeking His face. You are not accountable for them, neither they are accountable for you. And if you turn them away, then you have exceeded Allah's limits and thus you become one of the unjust. Like this, we have tried some of them through others, in bounties, manners, wealth, and strength, that the rich disbelievers might say, are these poor believers that Allah has favored among all of us? Yes, does Allah not know well whom are grateful, and so He guides them to the straight path?
وإذا جاءك الذين يؤمنون بآياتنا فقل سلام عليكم كتب ربكم على نفسه الرحمة فقل سلام عليكم كتب ربكم على نفسه الرحمة كتب ربكم على نفسه الرحمة أنه من عمل منكم سوءا بجهالة ثم تاب من بعده وأصلح فأنه غفور رحيم وكذلك نفصل الآيات ولتستبين سبيل المجرمين قل إني نهيت أن أعبد الذين تدعون من دون الله قل لا أتبع أهواءكم قد ضللت إذا وما أنا من المهتدين قل إني على بينة من ربي وكذبتم به ما عندي ما تستعجلون به إن الحكم إلا لله يقص الحق وهو خير الفاصلين قل لو أن عندي ما تستعجلون به لقضي الأمر بيني وبينكم والله أعلم بالظالمين
When those believers come to you, O Prophet Muhammad, greet them and say, Peace be upon you. Your Lord has decreed mercy upon himself so that if any of you does an evil deed out of ignorance and thereafter repents and does righteous deeds, then surely he is all forgiving, most merciful. This is how we explain the verses clearly in details and as such, the way of the criminals becomes exposed. O Muhammad, say to those disbelievers, I have been forbidden by Allah to worship those idols you associate with him. Say also, if I follow your desires, then I indeed have gone astray and would not be one of those whom were rightly guided. Say, O Prophet Muhammad, indeed, I am on clear evidence from my Lord of his decree that he revealed to me, but you have denied it. I cannot hasten his torment. The decision is only for Allah. He tells the truth, and he is the best of deciders by his fair judgment and justly verdict. Say, O Prophet Muhammad, if I have the power to bring down this torment that you are asking for impatiently, I would have done so, and the matter would have been settled at once between me and you. But Allah knows best of those whom are oppressors.
وعنده مفاتح الغيب لا يعلمها إلا هو ويعلم ما في البر والبحر وما تسقط من ورقة إلا يعلمها ولا حبة في ظلمات الأرض ولا رطب ولا يابس إلا في كتاب مبين وهو الذي يتوفاكم بالليل ويعلم ما جرحتم بالنهار ثم يبعثكم فيه ليقضى أجل مسمى ثم إليه مرجعكم ثم ينبئكم بما كنتم تعملون وهو القاهر فوق عباده وهو القاهر فوق عباده ويرسل عليكم حفظة حتى إذا جاء أحدكم الموت توفته رسلنا وهم لا يفرطون ثم ردوا إلى الله مولاهم الحق ألا له الحكم وهو أسرع الحاسبين.
With Allah, the Almighty, the keys of the unseen, such as the day of resurrection, the time of the rainfall, what's in the wombs, future earning of the peoples, and place and time of people's death. No one knows these but He, and He knows what is in or on the earth and what is in the sea. There is not a leaf that falls that He does not know of, or a grain within the darkness of the earth, or anything moist or dry. But all is written in a clear record, kept in His possession. Allah Almighty is whom takes your souls by night when you are asleep, and He has knowledge of all that you have done during the day. Then He raises, wakes you up again to run your errands, which are written for you. And in the end, unto Him be your return. Then He will inform you of what you have done in your worldly life, and then will be judged accordingly. He is the irresistible and supreme over His servants, slaves. He sends you over guardians, angels, writing all of one's deeds, good and bad, until death approaches one of you. Our messengers, angels of death and His assistants, take His soul in full, and they never fail in their duties. Then, all of them will return to Allah, the true Master. Surely, His is the judgment, and He is the swiftest in taking account.
قُلْ مَنْ يُنَجِّيكُمْ مِنْ ظُلُمَاتِ الْبَرِّ وَالْبَحْرِ تَدْعُونَهُ تَضَرُّعًا وَخُفْيَةً لَئِنْ أَنْجَانَا مِنْ هَذِهِ لَنَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الشَّاكِرِينَ قُلِ اللَّهُ يُنَجِّيكُمْ مِنْهَا وَمِنْ كُلِّ كَرْبٍ ثُمَّ أَنْتُمْ تُشْرِكُونَ قُلْ هُوَ الْقَادِرُ عَلَىٰ أَنْ يَبْعَثَ عَلَيْكُمْ عَذَابًا مِنْ فَوْقِكُمْ أَوْ مِنْ تَحْتِ أَرْجُلِكُمْ أَوْ يَلْبِسَكُمْ شِيَعًا وَيُذِيقَ بَعْضَكُمْ بَأْسَ بَعْضٍ انظر كيف نصرف الآيات لعلهم يفقهون وكذب به قومك وهو الحق قل لست عليكم بوكيل لكل نبأ مستقر وسوف تعلمون.
Say, O Muhammad, whom rescues you from the darkness, dangers of the land and sea, when you call upon Him in humility and in secret, saying, If Allah only saves us from this danger, we shall truly be grateful and worship Him alone. Say to them, Prophet Muhammad, It is Allah whom saves you from all these dangers and distresses, and you still worship others with Him. Say to them, Prophet Muhammad, Only Allah is able to send torment from above you, such as stones or flood, or beneath your feet, such as earthquakes, volcanoes, etc., or spread confusion among you and become violent to one another. Look, Prophet Muhammad, how we bring forth explaining verses and the signs from different angles so that they might understand. But your people, O Muhammad, have denied the Quran, while it is the whole truth. Say, I am not managing your affairs. For every event, there is a point of time and place, and you will come soon to know it.
وَإِذَا رَأَيْتَ الَّذِينَ يَخُوضُونَ فِي آيَاتِنَا فَأَعْرِضْ عَنْهُمْ حَتَّى يَخُوضُوا فِي حَدِيثٍ غَيْرِهِ وَإِمَّا يُنْسِيَنَّكَ الشَّيْطَانُ فَلَا تَقْعُدْ بَعْدَ الذِّكْرَى مَعَ الْقَوْمِ الظَّالِمِينَ وما على الذين يتقون من حسابهم من شيء ولكن ذكرى لعلهم يتقون وذر الذين اتخذوا دينهم لعبا ولهوا وغرتهم الحياة الدنيا وذكر به أن تبسل نفس بما كسبت ليس لها من دون الله ولي ولا شفيع وإن تعدل كل عدل لا يؤخذ منها أولئك الذين أبسلوا بما كسبوا لهم شراب من حميم وعذاب أليم بما كانوا يكفرون.
When you, O Prophet Muhammad, see those whom engage in a false conversation about our verses of the Quran by mocking them, stay away from them until they change the subject. And if Satan causes you to forget, then do not remain after the reminder in their company, for they are truly oppressors. Those whom fear Allah are not held accountable for the disbelievers at all, but only for a reminder that perhaps they learn to fear Allah. Leave alone those who take their religion as play and amusement and whom the world life has deceived. But remind them with the Quran, lest a person should be given up to destruction for what he has earned when he finds for himself a protector or intercessor besides Allah. Even if he offers every compensation, it will not be accepted. Those whom were given up to destruction for what they earned, for them will be a drink of boiling water and a painful torment because they used to disbelieve.
قُلْ أَنَدْعُو مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ مَا لَا يَنْفَعُنَا وَلَا يَضُرُّنَا وَنُرَدُّ عَلَىٰ أَعْقَابِنَا بَعْدَ إِذْ هَدَانَا اللَّهِ كَالَّذِي اسْتَهْوَتْهُ الشَّيَاطِينُ فِي الْأَرْضِ حيران له أصحاب يدعونه إلى الهدى ائتنا قل إن هدى الله هو الهدى وأمرنا لنسلم لرب العالمين وأن أقيموا الصلاة واتقوه وهو الذي إليه تحشرون وهو الذي خلق السماوات والأرض بالحق ويوم يقول كن فيكون قوله الحق وله الملك يوم ينفخ في الصور عالم الغيب والشهادة وهو الحكيم الخبير.
O Muhammad, say to those disbelievers, shall we invoke others besides Allah that can do us neither good nor harm and return back to infidelity after Allah has guided us? We would then be like the one whom the devils made to wander through the earth, astray and confused, while his companions call him to guidance, but he refuses. Say, Prophet Muhammad, indeed, the guidance of Allah is the only guidance, and we have been commanded to submit to the Lord of worlds by worshiping Him alone. We have been also commanded to establish the prayer, to be obedient to Allah, and to fear Him, and it is to Him you shall be gathered. It is He whom has created the heavens and the earth in truth, and in the day of judgment He will say, Be, and it is. His word is the truth, and He is the King in the day of judgment, when the horn is blown and the souls and spirits return back to their bodies. He is the all-knower of the seen and the unseen. and he is the wise, well acquainted of all affairs.
وَإِذْ قَالَ إِبْرَاهِيمُ لِأَبِيهِ آزَرَ أَتَتَّخِذُ أَصْنَامًا آلِهَةً إِنِّي أَرَاكَ وَقَوْمَكَ فِي ضَلَالٍ مُبِينٍ وَكَذَلِكَ نُرِي إِبْرَاهِيمَ مَلَكُوتَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَلِيَكُونَ مِنَ الْمُوقِنِينَ فَلَمَّا جَنَّ عَلَيْهِ اللَّيْلُ رَآ كَوْكَبًا قَالَ هَذَا رَبِّي فَلَمَّا أَفَلَ قَالَ لَا أُحِبُّ الْآفِلِينَ فَلَمَّا رَأَى الْقَمَرَ بَازِغًا قَالَ هَذَا رَبِّي فَلَمَّا أَفَلَ قَالَ لَئِنْ لَمْ يَهْدِنِي رَبِّي لَأَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْقَوْمِ الضَّالِّينَ فَلَمَّا رَأَى الشَّمْسَ بَازِغَةً قَالَ هَذَا رَبِّي هَذَا أَكْبَرُ فَلَمَّا أَفَلَتْ قَالَ يَا قَوْمِ إِنِّي بَرِيءٌ مِّمَّا تُشْرِكُونَ إِنِّي وَجَّهْتُ وَجْهِيَ لِلَّذِي فَطَرَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ حَنِيفًا وَمَا أَنَا مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ
And mention, O Prophet Muhammad, when Prophet Abraham said to his father, Hazar, Do you take idols as deities? Indeed, I see you and your people are committing a great mistake. And as we guided Prophet Abraham to the way of truth, we will show him the kingdom of the heavens and the earth in order for him to be one of those whom have faith with certainty. And when the night has fallen and the darkness covered him, he started challenging his people, whom they used to worship the stars, by saying, Oh, I see a star. It must be my Lord. But when the star disappeared, he said, I don't like gods that disappear. And when he saw the moon rising up, he said to his people in a challenging manner, Oh, this is my Lord. But when it set, he said, Unless my Lord guides me, I shall surely be among those who have gone astray. And when he saw the sun rising, he said, Oh, this is bigger. But when it set, he said, O my people, I am indeed free from all of those you associate with Allah in worshiping. Verily, I have turned my face towards him, whom has created the heavens and the earth, and I shall worship no one but Allah.
وَحَاجَّهُ قَوْمُهُ قَالَ أَتُحَاجُّونِّي فِي اللَّهِ وَقَدْ هَدَانِ ولا أخاف ما تشركون به إلا أن يشاء ربي شيئا وسع ربي كل شيء علما أفلا تتذكرون وكيف أخاف ما أشركتم ولا تخافون وَلَا تَخَافُونَ أَنَّكُمْ أَشْرَكْتُمْ بِاللَّهِ مَا لَمْ يُنَزِّلْ بِهِ عَلَيْكُمْ سُلْطَانًا فَأَيُّ الْفَرِيقَيْنِ أَحَقُّ بِالْأَمْنِ إِن كُنْتُمْ تَعْلَمُونَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَلَمْ يَلْبِسُوا إِيمَانَهُمْ بِظُلْمٍ أولئك لهم الأمن وهم مهتدون وتلك حجتنا آتيناها إبراهيم على قومه نرفع درجات من نشاء إن ربك حكيم عليم
Do you argue with me regarding Allah? While he has guided me, and I fear not those whom you associated with Allah in worship. Nothing will happen to me except what Allah wills. Allah is all knowledgeable of all things. Then will you not remember? And how should I fear your idols while you do not fear Allah, whom created you and your idols, which you associated with Him in your worship without any authority. So, which of the two parties has more right to security? If you know the truth of what I am saying, let me know. And it is those whom believed in the oneness of Allah and worship none but Him, and confuse not their belief with wrongdoings by worshiping others besides Allah. For them only there is security, and they are the well-guided to paradise. And that was our argument and proof which we gave Prophet Abraham against his people. We certainly raise whom we will to higher degrees. Indeed, your Lord is all-wise and knowing.
وَوَهَبْنَا لَهُ إِسْحَاقَ وَيَعْقُوبَ كُلًّا هَدَيْنَا وَنُوحًا هَدَيْنَا مِنْ قَبْلُ وَمِنْ ذُرِّيَّتِهِ دَاوُودَ وَسُلَيْمَانَ وَمِنْ ذُرِّيَّتِهِ دَاوُودَ وَسُلَيْمَانَ وَأَيُّوبَ وَيُوسُفَ وَمُوسَى وَهَارُونَ وَكَذَلِكَ نَجْزِي الْمُحْسِنِينَ وَزَكَرِيَّا وَيَحْيَى وَعِيسَى وَإِلْيَاسَ كُلٌّ مِنَ الصَّالِحِينَ وإسماعيل واليسع ويونس ولوطا وكلا فضلنا على العالمين ومن آبائهم وذرياتهم وإخوانهم واجتبيناهم وهديناهم إلى صراط مستقيم ذلك هدى الله يهدي به من يشاء من عباده ولو أشركوا لحبط عنهم ما كانوا يعملون أولئك الذين آتيناهم الكتاب والحكم والنبوة فإن يكفر بها هؤلاء فقد وكلنا بها قوما ليسوا بها بكافرين أولئك الذين هدى الله فبهداه مقتده قل لا أسألكم عليه أجرا إن هو إلا ذكرى للعالمين.
And we bestowed upon Abraham his son Isaac and his grandson Jacob. Each of them we guided, and before them we guided Noah, and among his descendants David, Solomon, Job, Joseph, Moses, and Aaron. And as we rewarded all those prophets, we rewarded the good doers. And Zechariah, John, Jesus, and Elias, all were of the righteous. And from their fathers and descendants, we also guided Ishmael, Elijah, Jonah, Lot, and each one of them we preferred above all mankind and jinn of their times. And also some of their fathers and their descendants and their brothers, we chose to deliver our messages and guide them to the straight path of worshiping Allah only, and none others beside Him. This is the guidance of Allah with which He guides whomsoever He wills of His servants. But, just as an assumption, if they have associated others with Allah for worship, then worthless for them would be whatever they were doing. And it is those prophets and messengers upon whom we bestowed our guidance and prophethood, and to whom we delivered the book, such as the scrolls of Abraham, the Torah of Moses, the Psalms of David, and the Gospel of Jesus. But if the disbelievers denied it, then indeed we have entrusted it to a people, such as the companions of Prophet Muhammad, whom will believe in them. Those prophets are the ones whom Allah has guided, So follow their guidance, O Prophet Muhammad, and follow their ways, and say to the disbelievers, No reward I ask of you for this, and Islam is just an invitation to all mankind of all nations to follow the right path, and the Quran is only a reminder for you to do righteous.
وَمَا قَدَرُ اللَّهَ حَقَّ قَدْرِهِ إِذْ قَالُوا مَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ عَلَى بَشَرٍ مِّن شَيْءٍ قُلْ مَنْ أَنزَلَ الْكِتَابَ الَّذِي جَاءَ بِهِ مُوسَى نُورًا وَهُدًى لِلنَّاسِ تَجْعَلُونَهُ قَرَاطِيسَ تُبْدُونَهَا وَتُخْفُونَ كَثِيرًا وَعُلِّمْتُمْ مَا لَمْ تَعْلَمُوا أَنْتُمْ وَلَا آبَاؤُكُمْ قُلِ اللَّهُ ثُمَّ ذَرْهُمْ فِي خَوْضِهِمْ يَلْعَبُونَ وَهَذَا كِتَابٌ أَنْزَلْنَاهُ مُبَارَكٌ مُصَدِّقُ الَّذِي بَيْنَ يَدَيْهِ وَلِتُنْذِرَ أُمَّ الْقُرَى وَمَنْ حَوْلَهَا وَالَّذِينَ يُؤْمِنُونَ بِالْآخِرَةِ يُؤْمِنُونَ بِهِ وَهُمْ عَلَى صَلَاتِهِمْ يُحَافِظُونَ
And they, the Jews, and the Quraysh pagans, did not glorify Allah enough as He should be glorified. They said, Nothing Allah had sent down to any human being. So say to them, O Prophet Muhammad, whom then did send the book which Moses brought as light and guidance to mankind, which you, the Jews, have made paper sheets disclosing some of it and concealing much, such as their knowledge of Muhammad and his prophecy. And you believers were taught through the Quran that which neither you nor your fathers knew. Say to them, Prophet Muhammad, Allah sent it down. Then leave them to play in their vain discussion. This is a book, the Quran, which we have sent down, blessed and confirming all what came before it, so that you may warn the people of Makkah and all those around it. It is those who believe in the hereafter, believe in the Quran as the word of Allah, and they are regularly performing their prayers on time.
وَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِمَّنِ افْتَرَى عَلَى اللَّهِ كَذِبًا أَوْ قَالَ أُوحِيَ إِلَيَّ وَلَمْ يُوحَ إِلَيْهِ شَيْءٍ وَمَنْ قَالَ سَأُنْزِلُ مِثْلَ مَا أَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ وَلَوْ تَرَى إِذِ الظَّالِمُونَ فِي غَمَرَاتِ الْمَوْتِ وَالْمَلَائِكَةُ بَاسِطُوا أَيْدِيهِمْ أَخْرِجُوا أَنفُسَكُمْ اليوم تجزون عذاب الهون بما كنتم تقولون على الله غير الحق وكنتم عن آياته تستكبرون ولقد جئتمونا فرادى كما خلقناكم أول مرة وَتَرَكْتُمْ مَا خَوَّلْنَاكُمْ وَرَاءَ ظُهُورِكُمْ وَمَا نَرَى مَعَكُمْ شُفَعَاءَكُمُ الَّذِينَ زَعَمْتُمْ أَنَّهُمْ فِيكُمْ شُرَكَاءَ لَقَدْ تَقَطَّعَ بَيْنَكُمْ وَضَلَّ عَنْكُمْ مَا كُنْتُمْ تَزْعُمُونَ
Whom is more unjust than he whom invents a lie against Allah, or says, Allah did not send a messenger among the human, or he had received an inspiration, whereas he is not inspired in anything, or says, I will reveal a book similar to what Allah has revealed, the Quran. If you could see, Prophet Muhammad, the polytheists and the wrongdoers in the pains of death while the angels are stretching forth their hands with punishment, saying, deliver your souls, today is the day you shall be recompensed with torment and humiliation for what you used to utter against Allah other than the truth, as you used to reject his signs and revelations with disrespect. It will be said to them, indeed, you have come to us alone without your wealth, companions, or anything else, exactly as we created you the first time, and you have left behind you all that which we bestowed on you. We do not see with you your intercessors or idols, which you claim to be partners with Allah. Now, all relations between you and them have been cut off, and all that you used to claim have vanished from you, and indeed, you became losers.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ فَالِقُ الْحَبِّ وَالنَّوَى يُخْرِجُ الْحَيَّ مِنَ الْمَيِّتِ وَمُخْرِجُ الْمَيِّتِ مِنَ الْحَيِّ ذَلِكُمُ اللَّهُ فَأَنَّى تُؤْفَكُونَ فَالِقُ الْإِصْبَاحِ وَجَعَلَ اللَّيْلَ سَكَنًا وَجَعَلَ اللَّيْلَ سَكَنًا وَالشَّمْسَ وَالْقَمَرَ حُسْبَانًا ذَلِكَ تَقْدِيرُ الْعَزِيزِ الْعَلِيمِ وَهُوَ الَّذِي جَعَلَ لَكُمُ النُّجُومَ لِتَهْتَدُوا بِهَا فِي ظُلُمَاتِ الْبَرِّ وَالْبَحْرِ قَدْ فَصَّلْنَا الْآيَاتِ لِقَوْمٍ يَعْلَمُونَ وَهُوَ الَّذِي أَنْشَأَكُمْ مِنْ نَفْسٍ وَاحِدَةٍ فَمُسْتَقَرٌّ وَمُسْتَوْدَعٌ قَدْ فَصَّلْنَا الْآيَاتِ لِقَوْمٍ يَفْقَهُونَ وَهُوَ الَّذِي أَنْزَلَ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ مَاءً فَأَخْرَجْنَا بِهِ نَبَاتَ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ فَأَخْرَجْنَا مِنْهُ خَضِرًا نُخْرِجُ مِنْهُ حَبًّا مُتَرَاكِبًا ومن النخل من طلعها قنوان دانية وجنات من أعناب والزيتون والرمان مشتبها وغير متشابه انظروا إلى ثمره إذا أثمر وينعه إن في ذلكم لآيات لقوم يؤمنون.
Verily, it is Allah who split the grain for the plant to grow, and the seed for the tree to evolve. He brings forth the living from the dead, such as the dead from the clot, and the dead from the living, such as the dead embryo from the living mother. This is Allah, the only, whom can do such things. So how can you delude away from the truth and worship him not? Allah is the cleaver of daybreak from the darkness of the night. Allah has made the night for rest and tranquility, and the sun and moon for calculating the time. This is the measuring of the Almighty, the All-Knowing, of all his creatures' affairs, and the Exalted in power. Note that among the names of Allah is the Exalted and the Knowing, as they indicate the full power over and knowledge of everything. It is He whom has sent the stars as guidance for you through the darkness of the land and the sea, and as such, we have shown in detail the proof and signs for the people whom have judgment of Allah's blessings and commands. It is He whom has created you from a single person, Adam, whom he created from clay, and you people became his descendants. Then he has given you a place to reside in, the wombs of the mothers, and a place of storage, in the grave or in your father's loins. We have indeed explained in detail our revelations, the Quran, and the signs for those whom understand. It is he who sends down rain, and with it we bring forth vegetation of all kinds, and out of it we bring forth green stalks, from which we grew thick clustered grains, and out of the date palm clusters of sweet dates hanging low and near, and gardens of grapes, olives, and pomegranates, similar in look, but different in taste. Look, you folks, at their fruits when they begin to bear and ripen. Verily, in these things there are signs for people whom truly believe.
وَجَعَلُوا لِلَّهِ شُرَكَاءَ الْجِنَّ وَخَلَقَهُمْ وَخَرَقُوا لَهُ بَنِينَ وَبَنَاتٍ بِغَيْرِ عِلْمٍ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَى عَمَّا يَصِفُونَ بَدِيعُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ أَنَّا يَكُونُ لَهُ وَلَدٌ وَلَمْ تَكُنْ لَهُ صَاحِبَةٌ وَخَلَقَ كُلَّ شَيْءٍ وَهُوَ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمٌ ذَلِكُمُ اللَّهُ رَبُّكُمْ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوَ خَالِقُ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ فَاعْبُدُوهُ وَهُوَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ وَكِيلٌ لا تدركه الأبصار وهو يدرك الأبصار وهو اللطيف الخبير قد جاءكم بصائر من ربكم فمن أبصر فلنفسه ومن عمي فعليها وما أنا عليكم بحفيظ وكذلك نصرف الآيات وليقولوا درست ولنبينه لقوم يعلمون
But they joined the jinn as partners in worship with Allah while he has created them. And they have fabricated falsely for him sons and daughters because of their ignorance. Exalted is he and high above what they attribute to him. Allah is the originator of the heavens and the earth. How can he have a son when he has no companion, wife? He created all things, and he is the all-knower of everything. That is indeed Allah, your Lord. There is no deity but him. None has the right to be worshipped but he, the creator of all things. So worship him alone, and he is the disposer of all things. No vision can grasp him, but his grasp is over all visions. He is the most subtle, courteous, and well acquainted with all things. Note, but in the heavens, the believers will have the honor of seeing him, Allah. O Prophet Muhammad, say to the disbelievers, there has come to you enlightenment from your Lord with which you distinguish between good and bad. So whomever sees them will do good for themselves, and whomever blinded himself will do harm for his own. Say, I am not a guardian or watcher over your doings. I am just a messenger delivering Allah's message, and he is the one whom guides you if he wills. As we explain to the disbelievers in the Quran, all the proof of monotheism, prophecy, and the Day of Judgment, we also showed them all proof of things they are ignorant about. But they rejected all those and said, You, Prophet Muhammad, studied the scriptures and came up with this Quran. But indeed, we made the matter clear for those who know.
اتبع ما أوحي إليك من ربك لا إله إلا هو وأعرض عن المشركين ولو شاء الله ما أشركوا وما جعلناك عليهم حفيظا وما أنت عليهم بوكيل ولا تسبوا الذين يدعون من دون الله فيسبوا الله عدوا بغير علم كذلك زينا لكل أمة عملهم ثم إلى ربهم مرجعهم فينبئهم بما كانوا يعملون وأقسموا بالله جهد أيمانهم لئن جاءتهم آية ليؤمنن بها قل إنما الآيات عند الله وما يشعركم أنها إذا جاءت لا يؤمنون ونقلب أفئدتهم وأبصارهم كما لم يؤمنوا به أول مرة ونذرهم في طغيانهم يعمهون ولو أننا نزلنا إليهم الملائكة وكلمهم الموتى وحشرنا عليهم كل شيء قبلا ما كانوا ليؤمنوا إلا أن يشاء الله ولكن أكثرهم يجهلون
Just follow, O Prophet Muhammad, what has been revealed to you from your Lord. There is no deity except Him, and never mind the disbelievers of what they say of falsehood. But if Allah had willed, they would not have taken other besides him to worship, and we have not appointed you over them as a guardian or a watcher, nor a caretaker of their affairs. You Muslims do not insult their idols, lest they insult Allah wrongfully without knowledge. Thus, we have made pleasing to every community their doings. Then to their Lord is their return in the end, and he will then inform them of all that they used to do. The disbelievers will swear their strongest oath by Allah that if there came to them a sign, they would surely believe in it. Say to them, O Prophet Muhammad, signs only come from Allah if He wills. And how would you know that if they had shown signs, they will believe? We will turn their hearts or souls and their eyes away from guidance, just as they refused to believe in it the first time. And we will leave them wandering blindly in their transgression. Even if we had sent down to them angels, and the dead had spoken to them, and we have gathered together all created things before their very eyes, they would not believe unless Allah willed. So indeed, most of them behave ignorantly, knowing nothing of the truth that you, Prophet Muhammad, have brought to them from Allah.
وكذلك جعلنا لكل نبي عدوا شياطين الإنس والجن يوحي بعضهم إلى بعض زخرف القول غرورا ولو شاء ربك ما فعلوه فذرهم وما يفترون ولتصغى إليه أفئدة الذين لا يؤمنون بالآخرة وليرضوه وليقترفوا ما هم مقترفون أفغير الله أبتغي حكما وهو الذي أنزل إليكم الكتاب مفصلا والذين آتيناهم الكتاب يعلمون أنه منزل من ربك بالحق فلا تكونن من الممترين وتمت كلمة ربك صدقا وعدلا لا مبدل لكلماته وهو السميع العليم وإن تطع أكثر من في الأرض يضلوك عن سبيل الله إن يتبعون إلا الظن وإن هم إلا يخرصون.
As we have tested you, Prophet Muhammad, with enemies from the disbelievers, we have likewise tested all other prophets with enemies from mankind and jinn, inspiring to one another decorative speech in delusion. If Allah had so willed, they would not have done it. So leave them alone with what they have invented of falsehood. It is so the hearts of those whom disbelieve in the hereafter may incline to such deceit, and they may remain pleased with it, and that they may commit what they are committing of kinds of sins and evil deeds. Note, in this verse is a great threat to the disbelievers. O Prophet Muhammad, say to those disbelievers, shall I seek a judge other than Allah, while it is He whom have revealed to you the Book, the Quran, explained in detail? Those to whom we previously gave the scriptures, the Torah and the Gospel, know that this Quran is indeed has been revealed to you in truth from Allah. So never be among the doubters. The word of your Lord has been fulfilled in truth and in justice. None can change His words, and He is the all-hearing to His servants and all-knowing of all their affairs. If you, Prophet Muhammad, obey most of those on earth, they will mislead you far away from the truthful path of Allah. They will only follow their wrong assumptions, and they are not but falsifying.
إِنَّ رَبَّكَ هُوَ أَعْلَمُ مَن يَضِلُّ عَن سَبِيلِهِ وَهُوَ أَعْلَمُ بِالْمُهْتَدِينَ فَكُلُوا مِمَّا ذُكِرَ اسْمُ اللَّهِ عَلَيْهِ إِن كُنتُم بِآيَاتِهِ مُؤْمِنِينَ وَمَا لَكُمْ أَلَّا تَأْكُلُوا مِمَّا ذُكِرَ اسْمُ اللَّهِ عَلَيْهِ وَقَدْ فَصَّلَ لَكُم مَّا حَرَّمَ عَلَيْكُمْ إِلَّا مَا اضْطُرِرْتُمْ إِلَيْهِ وَإِنَّ كَثِيرًا لَّيُضِلُّونَ بِأَهْوَائِهِم بِغَيْرِ عِلْمٍ إِنَّ رَبَّكَ هُوَ أَعْلَمُ بِالْمُعْتَدِينَ وَذَرُوا ظَاهِرَ الْإِثْمِ وَبَاطِنَهُ إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَكْسِبُونَ الْإِثْمَ سَيُجْزَوْنَ بِمَا كَانُوا يَقْتَرِفُونَ ولا تأكلوا مما لم يذكر اسم الله عليه وإنه لفسق وإن الشياطين ليوحون إلى أوليائهم ليجادلوكم وإن أطعتموهم إنكم لمشركون.
Verily, your Lord is the most knowing of whom strays from his way, and He knows the rightly guided ones. So eat of that meat upon which the name of Allah has been mentioned, if you are believers in His verses and revelations. Why should you not eat of that meat on which Allah's name has been pronounced at the time of slaughtering, while He has clarified to you in detail what is forbidden to you, except under compulsion of necessity, such as eating dead animal in case of starvation? Surely, many do lead others astray by allowing the forbidden and refraining from the lawful according to their own desires and lack of knowledge. Certainly, your Lord knows best those whom transgress. O mankind, leave committing sin, whether openly or in secret. Verily, those who commit sin will be punished for what they used to commit. You believers, do not eat of the meat on which Allah's name has not been pronounced, such as the dead, or slaughtered on the altars for the sake of idols and jinn, etc. Eating of such animals would definitely be impiety, and indeed, do the evils inspire their allies among men to dispute with you. For example, they, the evil ones, say to their allies, how come you don't eat of that animal that was dead by Allah's will, while you eat of what you kill or slaughter by your own hands? If you were to obey them, then you are indeed a sinner just like them.
أَوَمَنْ كَانَ مَيْتًا فَأَحْيَيْنَاهُ وَجَعَلْنَا لَهُ نُورًا يَمْشِي بِهِ فِي النَّاسِ كَمَنْ مَثَلُهُ فِي الظُّلُمَاتِ لَيْسَ بِخَارِجٍ مِّنْهَا كَذَلِكَ زُيِّنَ لِلْكَافِرِينَ مَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ وَكَذَلِكَ جَعَلْنَا فِي كُلِّ قَرْيَةٍ أَكَابِرَ مُجْرِمِيهَا لِيَمْكُرُوا فِيهَا وَمَا يَمْكُرُونَ إِلَّا بِأَنفُسِهِمْ وَمَا يَشْعُرُونَ وَإِذَا جَاءَتْهُمْ آيَةٌ قَالُوا لَنْ نُؤْمِنَ حَتَّى نُؤْتَى مِثْلَ مَا أُوتِيَ رُسُلُ اللَّهِ اللَّهُ أَعْلَمُ حَيْثُ يَجْعَلُ رِسَالَتَهُ سَيُصِيبُ الَّذِينَ أَجْرَمُوا صَغَارٌ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ وعذاب شديد بما كانوا يمكرون فمن يرد الله أن يهديه يشرح صدره للإسلام ومن يرد أن يضله يجعل صدره ضيقا حرجا كأنما يصعد في السماء كذلك يجعل الله الرجس على الذين لا يؤمنون وهذا صراط ربك مستقيما قد فصلنا الآيات لقوم يذكرون لهم دار السلام عند ربهم وهو وليهم بما كانوا يعملون
Is he whom was dead by being without faith due to ignorance and disbelief, and then we gave him life by knowledge and faith, and set for him light to live within, like him who is in the darkness of polytheism and hypocrisy, from which he cannot get out. In this way, it was made pleasing to those disbelievers what they are doing, and as such, they are up for a great punishment. As what happened from Makkah's leaders in cheering against Islam, we set up in every town great ones of its wicked people to plot therein. But they are indeed plotting for their own destruction, and they recognize not. When there comes to them, the disbelievers of Makkah, a sign from Allah about the truth of his revelation to the Prophet, some of the great ones would say, we shall not believe until we receive a revelation resembling of what the messenger had. Allah answered those people saying, Allah is the most knowing of where he places his message and to whom he reveals it. There would be humiliation and disgrace from Allah and a severe torment waiting for those criminals for that which they used to plot. When Allah wills to guide someone, he opens his chest and heart to Islam, and whomsoever he wills to send astray, he will tighten and constrict his chest for accepting Islam, exactly as if he is climbing up to the sky. That is how Allah puts his wrath on those whom do not believe. That is what we showed you, O Prophet Muhammad. The straight path of your Lord, the Quran and Islam. We have detailed our revelations for those whom take heed. For them will be the home of peace and tranquility, paradise with Allah. And Allah will be their helper and protector in reward of their righteousness.
وَيَوْمَ يَحْشُرُهُمْ جَمِيعًا يَا مَعْشَرَ الْجِنِّ قَدِ اسْتَكْثَرْتُمْ مِنَ الْإِنْسِ وَقَالَ أَوْلِيَاؤُهُمْ مِنَ الْإِنْسِ رَبَّنَا اسْتَمْتَعَ بَعْضُنَا بِبَعْضٍ وبلغنا أجلنا الذي أجلت لنا قال النار مثواكم خالدين فيها إلا ما شاء الله إن ربك حكيم عليم وكذلك نولي بعض الظالمين بعضا بما كانوا يكسبون يا معشر الجن والإنس ألم يأتكم رسل منكم يقصون عليكم آياتي وينذرونكم لقاء يومكم هذا قالوا شهدنا على أنفسنا وغرتهم الحياة الدنيا وشهدوا على أنفسهم أنهم كانوا كافرين ذلك أن لم يكن ربك مهلك القرى بظلم وأهلها غافلون
On the day when Allah will gather everyone, the disbelievers and their allies of jinn, together, Allah will say, O you company of jinn, you did mislead many of humans, and their helpers among them. Their allies from disbelieving men will say, Lord, we benefited one from the other, but now we have reached our appointed term, which you appointed for us. Allah will say, The fire will be your forever dwelling destiny, unless Allah wills otherwise. Certainly, O Muhammad, your Lord is all-wise, all-knowing of his creatures' affairs. As we made the jinn controlling the disbelieving men and becoming their allies, we made the wrongdoers turn against each other because of what they used to commit. O company of jinn and mankind, did not the messenger come to you from among yourselves, telling you my verses and warning you of the meeting of the day of yours? They will say, We testify against ourselves. The worldly life has deceived them, and they will testify against themselves that they were disbelievers. That is because your Lord would not destroy the cities for their wrongdoing, like associating others in worship along with Allah, while their people were unaware, which is why Allah sent the messengers.
ولكل درجات مما عملوا وما ربك بغافل عما يعملون وربك الغني ذو الرحمة إن يشأ يذهبكم ويستخلف من بعدكم ما يشاء كما أنشأكم من ذرية قوم آخرين إنما توعدون لآت وما أنتم بمعجزين قل يا قوم اعملوا على مكانتكم إني عامل فسوف تعلمون من تكون له عاقبة الدار إنه لا يفلح الظالمون
For all people, there are ranks according to what they have done, and your Lord is not unaware of what they do. Your Lord is rich and free of all needs, the Lord of mercy, if he wills. He can take you away and cause whomsoever he wills to succeed you, as he constructed you from the offspring of other people. Indeed, what you are promised is coming, and you cannot escape from the punishment of Allah or cause failure to him. Say, O Muhammad, O my people, do according to your way whatever you do. Indeed, I am doing in my way too, and you will come to know for which of us will be pleased ending in the hereafter. Surely the wrongdoers and unjust people will not be successful.
وَجَعَلُوا لِلَّهِ مِمَّا ذَرَأَ مِنَ الْحَرْثِ وَالْأَنْعَامِ نَصِيبًا فقالوا هذا لله بزعمهم وهذا لشركائنا فما كان لشركائهم فلا يصل إلى الله وما كان لله فهو يصل إلى شركائهم ساء ما يحكمون وكذلك زين لكثير من المشركين قتل أولادهم شركاؤهم ليردوهم وليلبسوا عليهم دينهم ولو شاء الله ما فعلوه فذرهم وما يفترون.
The disbelievers ascribe to Allah of the crops and cattle which He has created to share, and they say, "This is for Allah," by their claim, "and this is for our Allah's so-called partners." But the share of their partners, Allah's so-called, does not reach Allah, while the share of Allah reaches their Allah's so-called partners. Evil is what they judge. Similarly, to many of the polytheists, their Allah's so-called partners have made to seem pleasing the killing of their children in order to lead them to their own destruction and cause confusion in their religion. And if Allah had willed, they would not have done so. So leave them and that which they invent.
وقالوا هذه أنعام وحرث حجر لا يطعمها إلا من نشاء بزعمهم وأنعام حرمت ظهورها وأنعام حرمت ظهورها وأنعام لا يذكرون اسم الله عليها افتراء عليه سيجزيهم بما كانوا يفترون وقالوا ما في بطون هذه الأنعام خالصة لذكورنا ومحرم على أزواجنا وإن يكن ميتة فهم فيه شركاء سيجزيهم وصفهم إنه حكيم عليم قد خسر الذين قتلوا أولادهم سفها بغير علم وحرموا ما رزقهم الله افتراء على الله قد ضلوا وما كانوا مهتدين.
They say, "These animals and crops are forbidden, and none should eat of them except those whom we allow." By their claim, "And there are those camels whose backs are forbidden by them, and those cattle on which at slaughtering the name of Allah is not pronounced." All of this false against Allah. He will punish them for what they used to fabricate. They say, "What is in the bellies of these cattle, milk or fetus, is just for our males and forbidden to our females, girls and women. But if it is born dead, then all of them have shares therein." He will punish them for their ascription of such false orders to Allah. Indeed, He is wise and knowing. Indeed, those will have lost whom killed their children in foolishness without knowledge, and have prohibited what Allah has provided for them, inventing untruth about Allah. They have gone astray and were not rightly guided.
وهو الذي أنشأ جنات معروشات وغير معروشات والنخل والزرع مختلفا أكله والزيتون والرمان متشابها وغير متشابه كلوا من ثمره إذا أثمر وآتوا حقه يوم حصاده ولا تسرفوا إنه لا يحب المسرفين ومن الأنعام حمولة وفرشا كلوا مما رزقكم الله ولا تتبعوا خطوات الشيطان إنه لكم عدو مبين.
He it is whom causes gardens to grow, trellised and untrellised, and palm trees, and crops of different kind of food and taste, and olives, and pomegranates, similar in kind and different in taste. Eat of each of its fruit when it develop, and pay the due, its zakat, on the day of its harvest, and do not waste by extravagance. Indeed, Allah does not like those whom waste by extravagance. Of the cattle are carriers of load, like camels, etc. And some are small, unable to carry load like sheep, goats, etc. Eat of what Allah has provided for you, and do not follow in the footsteps of Satan. Indeed, he is to you a clear enemy.
ثمانية أزواج من الضأن اثنين ومن المعز اثنين قل آذكرين حرم أم الأنثيين أم اشتملت عليه أرحام الأنثيين نبئوني بعلم إن كنتم صادقين ومن الإبل اثنين ومن البقر اثنين قل آذكرين حرم أم الأنثيين أم اشتملت عليه أرحام الأنثيين أم كنتم شهداء إذ وصاكم الله بهذا فمن أظلم ممن افترى على الله كذبا ليضل الناس بغير علم إن الله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين.
They are 8 mates, of the sheep 2, male and female, and of the goats 2, male and female. Say, he has forbidden the 2 males or the 2 females or that which the wombs of the 2 females contain. Inform me with knowledge if you should be truthful. Of the camels, 2, male and female, and of cattle 2, male and female. Say, is it the 2 males he has forbidden or the 2 females or that which the wombs of the 2 females contain? Or were you witnesses when Allah charged you with this? Then whom is more unjust than one whom invents a lie against Allah to mislead mankind without knowledge? Indeed, Allah does not guide the people whom are polytheists and wrongdoers, etc.
قُلْ لَا أَجِدُ فِي مَا أُوحِيَ إِلَيَّ مُحَرَّمًا عَلَى طَاعِمٍ يَطْعَمُهُ إِلَّا أَنْ يَكُونَ مَيْتَةً أَوْ دَمًا مَسْفُوحًا أَوْ لَحْمَ خِنْزِيرٍ فَإِنَّهُ رِجْسٌ أَوْ فِسْقًا أُهِلَّ لِغَيْرِ اللَّهِ بِهِ فمن اضطر غير باغ ولا عاد فإن ربك غفور رحيم وعلى الذين هادوا حرمنا كل ذي ظفر ومن البقر والغنم حرمنا عليهم شحومهما إلا ما حملت ظهورهما أو الحوايا أو ما اختلط بعظم ذلك جزيناهم ببغيهم وإنا لصادقون فإن كذبوك فقل ربكم ذو رحمة واسعة ولا يرد بأسه عن القوم المجرمين.
Say, O Muhammad, I do not find in that which has been revealed to me, anything forbidden to be eaten by one who wishes to eat it, unless it be a dead animal, or blood spilt out by slaughtering or the like, or the flesh of swine, for indeed it is impure, or unlawful meat of an animal which is slaughtered in disobedience as a sacrifice for others than Allah, or has been slaughtered for idols, etc. But whomever is forced by necessity, neither desiring it nor transgressing its limits, indeed, your Lord is forgiving and merciful. For those whom are Jews, we prohibited every animal with undivided hoof, and we prohibited them the fat of the cows and the sheep, except what adheres to their backs or their entrails, or is mixed up with a bone. So we recompense them for their injustice, committing crimes like murdering the prophets, eating of usury, and indeed, we are truthful. So if the Jews deny you, O Muhammad, say, your Lord is the owner of vast mercy, and his punishment cannot be prevented from the people whom are criminals.
سيقول الذين أشركوا لو شاء الله ما أشركنا ولا آباؤنا ولا آباؤنا ولا حرمنا من شيء كذلك كذب الذين من قبلهم حتى ذاقوا بأسنا قل هل عندكم من علم فتخرجوه لنا إن تتبعون إلا الظن وإن أنتم إلا تخرصون قل فلله الحجة البالغة فلو شاء لهداكم أجمعين قل هلم شهداءكم الذين يشهدون أن الله حرم هذا فإن شهدوا فلا تشهد معهم ولا تتبع أهواء الذين كذبوا بآياتنا والذين لا يؤمنون بالآخرة وهم بربهم يعدلون.
Those whom associate partners in worship with Allah will say, if Allah had willed, He would not have taken partners in worship with Him, nor would our fathers, and we would not have forbidden anything. Similarly, those whom lived before them argued falsely with Allah's messengers, till they tasted of our punishment, say, do you have any knowledge that you can produce it to us? Verily, you follow nothing but conjecture, and you do nothing but lie. Say, with Allah is the perfect proof, the oneness of Allah, the sending of His messengers and His holy books, etc., to mankind. So had He willed, He would indeed have guided all of you to the right path. Say, O Prophet, come, bring your witnesses, whom can testify that Allah has forbade all of this. Then if they bear witness falsely, do not bear witness you, O Muhammad, with them, and do not follow the desires of those whom deny our signs, and those whom do not believe in the hereafter, and they hold others as equal in worship with their Lord.
قل تعالوا أتل ما حرم ربكم عليكم ألا تشركوا به شيئا وبالوالدين إحسانا ولا تقتلوا أولادكم من إملاق نحن نرزقكم وإياهم ولا تقربوا الفواحش ما ظهر منها وما بطن ولا تقتلوا النفس التي حرم الله إلا بالحق ذلكم وصاكم به لعلكم تعقلون ولا تقربوا مال اليتيم إلا بالتي هي أحسن حتى يبلغ أشده وأوفوا الكيل والميزان بالقسط، لا نكلف نفسا إلا وسعها، وإذا قلتم فاعدلوا ولو كان ذا قربى، وبعهد الله أوفوا ذلكم وصاكم به لعلكم تذكرون. وأن هذا صراطي مستقيما فاتبعوه، ولا تتبعوا السبل فتفرق بكم عن سبيله، ذلكم وصاكم به لعلكم تتقون.
Say, O Muhammad, to the infidels, come, I will recite what your Lord has prohibited for you. Do not associate anything in worship with him. Be good and dutiful to your parents. Do not kill your children because of poverty. We will provide sustenance for you as well as for them. Do not come near the shameful sins and illegal sexual intercourse, etc., whether committed openly or secretly, and do not kill anyone whom Allah has forbidden to be killed, except rightfully according to Islamic law. This Allah has commanded you so that you may understand. Do not come near to the orphan's property except to improve it until he or she reaches maturity, and give full measure and weight with justice. We never charge a person beyond his capacity, and when you speak and testify, be just when you judge, even though it concerns a close relative, and fulfill the covenant of Allah. That is what he has commanded, that you may take heed. Verily, this is my straightforward path, so follow it, and do not follow the other ways that will separate you away from his path. That is what he has appointed for you, that you may guard yourselves and become the pious and God-fearing.
ثم آتينا موسى الكتاب تماما على الذي أحسن وتفصيلا لكل شيء وهدى ورحمة لعلهم بلقاء ربهم يؤمنون. وهذا كتاب أنزلناه مبارك فاتبعوه واتقوا لعلكم ترحمون. أن تقولوا إنما أنزل الكتاب على طائفتين من قبلنا وإن كنا عن دراستهم لغافلين، أو تقولوا لو أنا أنزل علينا الكتاب لكنا أهدى منهم، فقد جاءكم بينة من ربكم وهدى ورحمة، فمن أظلم ممن كذب بآيات الله وصدف عنها، سنجزي الذين يصدفون عن آياتنا سوء العذاب بما كانوا يصدفون.
Then we gave Moses the Torah to complete our favors upon the one whom did good and clarifying all things clearly, and a guidance and mercy, so that they may believe in meeting their Lord. This is the Quran, a blessed book which we have sent down, so follow it and fear Allah. Do not disobey him, that you may receive mercy, and you then will be saved from the punishment of hell. Lest you pagan of Arabs should say, the book was only sent down upon two sects before us, the Jews and the Christians, and we were indeed unaware of their teachings. Or lest you pagan of Arabs should say, if only the book had been revealed to us, we would have been better guided than the Jews and Christians. So now has come to you a clear sign, the Quran, from your Lord, and a guidance and mercy. Then whom is more unjust than one who rejects the verses of Allah and turns away from them? We will requite those who turn away from our verses with the worst punishment because of their turning away.
هل ينظرون إلا أن تأتيهم الملائكة أو يأتي ربك أو يأتي بعض آيات ربك يوم يأتي بعض آيات ربك لا ينفع نفسا إيمانها لا ينفع نفسا إيمانها لم تكن آمنت من قبل أو كسبت في إيمانها خيرا قل انتظروا إنا منتظرون إن الذين فرقوا دينهم وكانوا شيعا لست منهم في شيء إنما أمرهم إلى الله ثم ينبئهم بما كانوا يفعلون.
Are they waiting for the angels or your Lord to come down to them? Or for some of the signs of your Lord to come? Signs of the hour, such as a rising of the sun from the west, the smoke, the beast, the day that some of the signs of your Lord will come. No soul will benefit from its faith as long as it had not been believed before, or had earned good by performing deeds of righteousness through his faith. Say, wait, we are waiting too. Verily, those who have divided their religion and become sects, all kinds of religious sects, you, O Muhammad, have no concern in them in the least. Their affair is only with Allah. We will inform them about what they used to do.
من جاء بالحسنة فله عشر أمثالها ومن جاء بالسيئة فلا يجزى إلا مثلها وهم لا يظلمون قل إنني هداني ربي إلى صراط مستقيم دينا قيما ملة إبراهيم حنيفا وما كان من المشركين قل إن صلاتي ونسكي ومحياي ومماتي لله رب العالمين لا شريك له وبذلك أمرت وأنا أول المسلمين.
Whomever comes in the day of judgment with a good deed, Islamic monotheism and deeds of obedience to Allah and His Messenger will have 10 times as much. And whomever comes with an evil deed, polytheism, disbelief, hypocrisy, and deeds of disobedience to Allah and His Messenger will be requited with no more than the like of it, and they will not be wronged. Say, O Muhammad, indeed, my Lord has guided me to a straight path, a correct and true religion, the religion of Abraham, to believe in one God, Allah, and to worship none but Him alone. And he was not among those whom associated others with Allah. Say, O Muhammad, indeed, my prayer, my sacrifice, my living, and my dying are for Allah, the Lord of mankind, jinn, and all that exists. For him there is no partner, and of this I have been commanded, and I am the first one to submit.
قل أغير الله أبغي ربا وهو رب كل شيء ولا تكسب كل نفس إلا عليها ولا تزر وازرة وزر أخرى ثم إلى ربكم مرجعكم فينبئكم بما كنتم فيه تختلفون وهو الذي جعلكم خلائف الأرض ورفع بعضكم فوق بعض درجات ليبلوكم فيما آتاكم إن ربك سريع العقاب وإنه لغفور رحيم.
Say, should I seek a Lord other than Allah, while He is the Lord of all things? No person earns any sin except against himself, and no bearer of burdens will bear the burden of another. Then to your Lord is your return, and He will inform you of what you used to dispute about. It is He whom has made you generations coming after generations, replacing each other on earth, and He has raised you in ranks, some above others, that He may test you in that which He has given you. Indeed, your Lord is swift in punishing, and indeed, He is forgiving and merciful.